everything is happening.
Hey guys, it's Miss Connie, and I want us to stop and say a special prayer for Miss Jerry Lynn and Gary, who worked so hard to help us have our Sunday school stories and lessons. And Miss Jerry Lynn and Mr. Gary have been diagnosed with that terrible virus, COVID, and they're just not feeling that great this week. So I want us to say a special prayer for them today. So Miss Connie's going to share the story for this Sunday, and we will be talking about Epiphany. And this is the Sunday after Christmas, because remember Jesus was born, that there was a great star in the sky, and these wise men were like, my goodness, we need to go find baby Jesus and take gifts to him. And he wasn't in a castle, even though he was called a king, he was in a manger. So let me share the story. This is from the Celebrate Wonder Bible Storybook. And the scripture this week, and it's called the Magi, because that's what the three wise men were called, is Matthew 2, 1 through 12. Look at the beautiful pictures in this storybook Bible. In a faraway place, there were Magi who spent their time watching the stars. And one night, they noticed a very special star in the sky. It was very bright and seemed to be moving ahead of them. The Magi thought this special star would lead them to the new king. They wanted to bring special gifts to the new king, so they packed up frankincense, gold, and myrrh, gifts that were fit for a king, and they set out following the star. The Magi arrived in Bethlehem following a very special star until it stopped over a little house. And when the Magi entered the house, they met the new king, Jesus and his mom Mary, and the Magi knelt down and offered Jesus these gifts. So they found him in a very small house where he had been born in a manger. And Jesus came, and the Magi learned that Jesus is for everyone, and everyone can love him and learn about the love of God through him, no matter who you are. So I hope this week, as we continue with our Sunday school video, that you'll hear some more stories and songs and crafts that will help you learn more about we three kings that came to visit Jesus after he was born. So I look forward to seeing you again soon. And like I said, say a special prayer for Miss Jerry Lynn, because she didn't really feel quite up to doing our story this week. So we love her and we love all of you. Bye. Hi, preschoolers. It's Miss Connie. Miss Paige and Hadrian are not with us this week because we're using a couple of things just from your Sunday school packet. And so I just wanted to point those out to you because our new unit starts with this first Sunday in January, and the word that we're going to be learning about in this unit is the word include, to welcome all of God's children in God's love. So this Sunday we celebrate learning about the wise men, the Magi, who went to visit baby Jesus, and they were led to baby Jesus by a star, the Star of Bethlehem. So in your packet, there's a star. So you're invited to take this star, to color it, draw on it. You can add a popsicle stick to it or a yardstick and hold it up high, however you would like to celebrate the star that led the wise men to Jesus. And we know that when they came to see Jesus, they were so excited that they wanted to bring him gifts. So you also have this paper in your packet that represents a present. And I'm sure you got lots of presents for Christmas, and so you're welcome to cut out a picture, draw a picture, get your parents to help you write words, whatever you would like to do to tell about the present that you would like to give to baby Jesus. So I hope as you celebrate today that you will realize that baby Jesus was born to help us all be included in learning about God, no matter where we live, no matter what we do, no matter what color our skin is, we're all included and we're all invited to learn about God. And we were invited to do this when the Magi went to visit baby Jesus, and they were like, anybody can come and learn about baby Jesus. And as they did, that helped us all learn more about God through the gift of the birth of baby Jesus. So have a great day. I hope you enjoy your Sunday school packet. Bye.
Hey everybody, it's Melinda. I'm here to play some music with you guys again. I hope you had an awesome week, and I hope you're looking forward to another awesome week ahead. We're gonna do a couple of songs today. Another one of my favorite songs is The Little Drummer Boy. And we talked last week about how the wise men and the shepherds came to visit baby Jesus and brought him gifts. Well, the little drummer boy was just a little boy, just a little kid like one of us. And he didn't have a lot of money, so he couldn't bring gifts. But he decided he would play a song on his drum for baby Jesus, and that would be his gift. And what God did for us was he sent us Jesus as the best gift we could have ever gotten. But God gave each of us special gifts, and the drummer boy used his special gift of music to share with the baby Jesus. So I made my own drum, because I don't have drums at home, so I made my own drum out of a bowl and some plastic wrap on top. So we're gonna play our drum while the computer sings the song for us, The Little Drummer Boy, okay? So the little boy brought the only gift he had was a gift of song on his special drum. So you can make a drum at home. You can drum on the bottom of a bowl and listen to the different ways the drums sound. And remember that even if it's a small thing, even if it's not expensive, your gifts are special. Now we're going to get our sticks out for this next song. And this next song is The Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy, but we're gonna do rhythms with it together, okay? Here we go. So when we rest, what do we with our sticks? We hold them like this, and then we play our rhythms. You ready? Here we go. Do it again. Excited, wasn't he? So that was fun. Can you do that? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Rest, rest. That's how you count rhythms. Now we're going to do our last song, which I bet you know what it is. It's our joy song. Ready? You going to dance with me a little bit?
Hello. What a day. Everything is is happening. There's no reason to be afraid. You say,
stand tall.
Look around. So much good news everywhere. Oh, it's such a beautiful sound. Around. Oh, some days I can see it, sometimes it sneaks up on me. You give me ears to hear it, and you open up my eyes to see.
Let you fill me up. Joy, joy, joy.
All right, guys, that's all the songs we have for this week. I want you to remember, you can make your own drum and you can make your own gift. You could make a gift out of a song for your parents. How cool would that be? I bet they'd love it. So remember how to make your drum, and you guys have an awesome week, and I'll see you next week. Bye.
Hello, what a day. Everything is happening.